Hi everyone, it's Kay. I'm an academic and career specialist with majortocareer.org. I decided to start this YouTube channel to be able to help professionals be able to make the connections between major to career. In each and every video, I incorporate my over 13 years of experience in higher education at 5 different higher education institutions to be able to help you strategize for success. Today, we're going to talk about the major of animal science. If you're curious what you can do with this major, stay tuned. Folks, according to the U.S. News and World Report, in an article on July 2020, animal science majors study a range of life sciences to better understand animal breeding, animal behavior, physiology, and management among various species, including pets, farm animals, and exotic animals. Depending on the track that professionals pursue, animal science majors might study business-related topics to prepare for careers in animal management or take advantage of science and math classes to prepare for careers in medicine. And folks, academic and career specialists such as myself rely heavily on the occupational handbook because what it does, it gives us information about the predicted career growth of these majors so that we can give you the best advice when it comes to making those choices. When it comes to the pay for animal science, the median annual wage for people in this profession is about $66,350. That was as of May 2020. The lowest 10% earning less than $41,720, and the highest 10% earning more than $106,320. I think a lot of these are those who pursue the pre-vet track and become veterinarians and working with animals. Next, we're going to take a look at the job outlook. Employment for folks within this major is actually projected to grow at 5% from 2020 to 2030. This is slower than the average for a lot of occupations, but definitely a growth nonetheless. Despite limited employment growth, there's about 1,700 openings for folks within this major predicted every year, which is certainly good news as well. First job title I will talk about is that of a quality control specialist when it comes to animal husbandry and when it comes to the food that we eat. It is absolutely critical that we have these quality specialists coming in to make sure that the laws are being met when it comes to the proper handling of these animals from the processing stage until they get down to your local supermarket. And so this is definitely a title that you should look at. The next job title is that of an industry production manager. So when it comes to the transportation, when it comes to the coordination of all these products, whether Kroger or Publix or your supermarket, right? The goods just don't happen to be there. So folks who work within this field ensure that the quality standards are met, ensure that production is going on appropriately. And I think this is a lucrative area that you can definitely take a look at as you pursue this major. As a marketing specialist, obviously we're looking at the marketing of livestock production here, right? And so it's a different subfield than any other area, but really the premise is the same. How best can you market, when it comes to production? How best can you cater to the people? You know, when you look at folks who work within this field, for example, if you look at your local supermarket, there's kosher goods, for example, that need to be produced. There's organic foods that need to be produced versus processed foods, for example. So individuals that really work within marketing are really geared towards, once the product gets on the market, they're there to be able to observe trends, to look at the consumer needs, and to be able to communicate those as needed. And so folks, obviously we can't talk about all the job titles. So in the information bar below, I have provided you additional job titles that you can take a look at. And in my blog, I have identified the major to career strategy for success. Please take a read and make sure that you follow those 5 principles to ensure success as you pursue these majors. Thank you for watching. Remember folks, employers hire people, not majors. And so I do want you to think holistically about your choices. Do the research, find out what it is that you're learning, find out what you can do with it, and then proceed on and make those choices. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, join me as I work in this platform. And most importantly, I want you to please leave a comment so you can share your expertise with others or ask any questions that you might have to the community. Thank you for watching. I'm Kay. Until my next video. Bye.